This video will provide an explanation of the average nearest neighbor statistic. This statistical test is used to assess the spatial patterns of points. Specifically, this test is used to determine if a point pattern is dispersed, random, or clustered. The null hypothesis is that the point pattern is random. Note that this test simply looks at the spatial pattern of the points. It does not look at the value stored on the points. If you are interested in whether or not near points have similar attributes, or whether spatial autocorrelation exists, you will need to use a different test, such as Moran's eye. To demonstrate this tool, I have created a point pattern throughout a spatial extent using a random point generator. The points are shown here. I also created a spatial pattern that is dispersed, or the points are equally spaced. The point pattern is shown here. Lastly, I created a pattern that is clearly clustered. Note that the average nearest neighbor tool can be found in the spatial statistics toolbox under analyzing patterns. For this experiment, I used a Euclidean distance method as opposed to the Manhattan distance method. I also had the tool generate an HTML report, which we will now view. The report for the random pattern is shown here. Note that even though these points were created using a random point generator, the test suggests a dispersed pattern using a p-value of 0.1. However, this pattern would be considered random if a p-value of 0.05 was used. This report shows the result for the clustered pattern. Not surprisingly, the pattern was evaluated to be clustered even if a p-value of 0.01 was used. Lastly, this result is for the dispersed pattern in which the points were equally spaced. The result suggests dispersion. Again, this test is used to assess point patterns, and the null hypothesis is that the points are random. It is not a test of spatial autocorrelation and does not take into account the value stored at each location or point.